Are just doing the daily tasks here, see what we gotta do. Oh, I sure wonder what that looks like. Right on. Oh, it's a skirt. I red shirt. I was wondering why it was jeans. Well, we'll just skip that for now. I don't think I've, Hey, Disarmed, how have you been doing? I don't think I've found my money rock yet for the day today. So let's do that, and then, need to look for that glowing spot. A lot of stone. I did do a lot of tree moving. Good, recently got Animal Crossing. Nice. How are you liking the game so far? We got a gold nugget. That is awesome. Oh yeah, I gotta talk to that. So I played earlier today and I started a fishing tournament with this guy named CJ. And I had to catch three fish, so see what he says. Pick the name for my angler Sona yet. What, you caught three big time fish in a row already? That's gonna make the chat explode. So much for the Seaports challenge. Bait a fish. This guy's going crazy. Hey, wanna sell any of those fish? I wanna buy. I got bells. Yes, let's sell them. It's pretty fun, but I need a lot of iron for Timmy and Tommy's shop. Have you tried going to the Mystery Islands? Whoa, this guy paid some good bucks for that. Yeah, I just saw that. Flash, my viewers are happy. I make you happy. Let's make it ring. I wonder if I can sell him more fish. Hey, if you got fish to sell, I'm your hookup. I got bells. Yeah, put in an order for a collectible. It'll get you a super realistic model of your favorite fish. My partner's a total artist, and I can guarantee these models, it'll make your neighbors jealous. Bring me three of the same kind of fish, and I will get it going for you. Cool! Why though? Hey, how's it going? I'll try it. Yeah, make sure you take a shovel. That's like my main walkway, so I gotta move that tree. Yes, you can move the money trees. Oh, where can I put it? I hope it has enough space, otherwise we just lost the money tree.
Welcome to the
Someone gave me iron nuggets. Epic. Nice. Wow, I have a lot of fossils here. More than one, I see. Let's take a closer look, shall we? Found something that's not yet part of our collection. Let's make a donation? Only one out of those, what was it, six? I still got to pay off my third house. I think I owe like 100 and some. I'll show you guys what I did yesterday. I don't think I added a new house here. So we moved the one that was kind of right here, blocking everything. I ended up moving it over here. Oh, I want to move this. Got a Statue of Liberty. That I found in a balloon. Oh, yeah, we moved the other house right here. How do I go to Mystery Island? I got the Dodo Airlines right. Yes, you gotta go buy a ticket though. But go to the tent or to the resident service. Go to this terminal right here. And then you want to go to redeem Nuke Miles. So once you're there, you go to Nuke Miles ticket. And with this ticket, then you go to the airport. I kinda want that. I already got one free from Tom Nook. Oh, then you can just go to the airport. Gotta sell all the fruit that I can, and I think I'm gonna start fishing. I'll sell the nuggets. We need the cash right now. Sold to the highest buyer. Expensive knife set. They're like laughing because they just sold it so expensive to me. I'll buy, buddy. I think I gotta spend 70,000 so they can upgrade their shop. So that's why I buy all their random stuff. So I also added a new house up here. This one right here. Which we'll go check it out because I haven't even been inside that house yet. And I'm building a bridge to my left. So, can't wait till that's open. Oh, hello! I look like a bird. Robin, the Twitter bird. A pleasure to meet you. I just moved in today myself. Call me Robin. I'll take it to live on this island. You know, I moved here because it's quiet and up and coming to but once I get unpacking, I'd love to have you over for a chat. Cool. Welcome to the island, Robin. I'm thinking the next upgrade I do to the island is going to be an incline right here. Kind of similar to this one. And I put the last house right here. I'm going to have like a pathway straight down. I got to remove some of these trees. You know what? Let's do that. Let's get rid of these trees right now. There we go, now we can kind of walk that way. And I think this one's in the way too. Probably this one. I don't know what tree it is. We're just knocking them down. I've never destroyed so many trees in my life. End up moving this one. We'll see. Come on, fishy. Oh man, I got excited there. A good size shadow right here. Well, it's actually the same size. That was a fail. You gonna tell me you can't see that? That's probably one of the worst fish in the game. Unless you guys think otherwise. I did catch, what did I catch yesterday? I caught a clownfish. And I caught one of those, I forgot what it was called, but it's Dory from, Finding Nemo. Surgeon? No, not a surgeon. Forgot what kind of fish it was. But I've only caught it one time, so... Come on, bud. I guess I'll just do the horse mackerel since we need three of the fishes. Oh, that's a big old fish right here. What is this? Probably a black bass. Do a black bass too. It's a very common fish. What's your native fruit? Disarmed? Is this? That's a big fish. It's probably a koi fish. Guessing. Apples? Oh, that's awesome. Ah, oh, come on, dude. Fishing sides. Another carp. Yay. Okay, this could be that legendary fish. A sea bass. Alright, we can catch three more fishes. Okay, this could be it. Go for it? You're gonna go for it? Something rare. Oh, we caught it! 15,000 for this one. Blast from the past. Wow. This is insane. This is a 15,000 L fish. You can only catch it while it's raining. Okay, I want to see how much that guy will give us for it. That is going to be insane. Oh, we've caught 500 fish. Wow. Jesus, look at this. Ta-da! It looks kind of creepy too. Look at the teeth it's got. Green eyeball. Can we get lucky and catch? What's wrong with you, buddy? You mad? I have something to give you today. Here. Wonder what it is. Portable radio. Laughing. I thought I got nuke miles. What did you end up having? I just realized I don't have. Oh, I do have space. Okay, let's go talk to that CJ guy. Lantern. Why would they give me a lantern? That's kind of funny. We'll leave him there. Somebody gave me this gnome. One of the villagers. What else did they give me? I think I have a place for that stone hedge. Yeah, I don't want this stuff. No, it's because you got nuke miles and I thought it was my switch. Oh. Where's that guy? Sir, I got a fish for you. Where are you? So I was reading on how to breed flowers, and you want to place them like this, just the FYI, kind of checkerboard. Put different colors and then you'll get some rare colors. That doodad. CJ! And the bad thing is that he won't pop in the map, so you gotta find him. Be anywhere in this island. Oh, check out the new person that's gonna move in, which is really cool looking. It's like a Egyptian cat. Anka. Welcome, welcome. Alright, so I don't know where that guy's at. Got tons of fish to sell them. Was around here. I hope he didn't leave. Let me check the map, but I doubt we can see him on the map. Kind of cool. I didn't know you could always have the mini map on your screen. There's only one spot we haven't checked. I would doubt he'd be over here though. I went. Pick some cherries. We'll sell some stuff. I don't know where he's at. Doodle457. Hello, a meteor shower is happening in my island. Nice. So it's already dark in your island? What time do you have it set to? I will continue fishing until we find that guy. Unless he leaves at 1 p.m.? Is that your local time or you're like doing some time traveling? Fishy. Get it while you can. He was hungry. Z Zebras, tiger, turkey, fish, whatever it's called. It would make sense more if it was called a zebra. Tiger fish. But we get another one of these. Wow. Gotta be close by here. What should we give him? We'll give him this ugly fish. Aw, oh, look, a little dab. It's so cute. I guess no, don't call it Brian. Well, that's actually better than... I think we can sell it for 100. We got 309. I still have the original lantern, but I'll probably get rid of it. I want like a lava lamp. Get rid of that. This. I need a table, but just place the items on the floor for now. What is this? I don't know what the... Monstera. Plant. Guess that'll work for now. Let's see. This needs to go up there. That Stonehenge that I have there, gotta figure out where to. I think I have an idea where I'm gonna put it. I'm just a little worried that I don't know where that guy's at. Oh, there he is. Alright, let's see how much he's gonna give us for this rare fish here. Wolang. I don't know how to pronounce that. Real nice, get it? I'll pay 22. Wow. That sounds amazing. So. Guy's got some big money. Okay. Alright, so we haven't. We got barely three of these horse mackerels. What the heck? Just FYI, genius takes time. My partner's on it though. As soon as it's done, I'll drop you a line. Alright, let's sell the rest of the fish we got. Although it's not worth much. Maybe we'll get lucky and get like 5,000. I doubt it though. 3,900. Oh! I'll take it. That was actually pretty good stuff. See what we can get here. Were you able to get a star fragment? Got crawfish. We're gonna try and sell everything we can to DJ. Little neon tetra. Here's the big one. Probably a black bass. Did not have my hand on the controller. That was a big fail. Thinking the Stonehenge could go here. There we go, now it looks like it belongs here. Alright, I'm gonna work on paying off my house before I build this bridge. Can't see. Catch another rare fish in the sea. Okay, it might be this one on the bottom, guys. Let's see. Thank you. Could be this one. Oh, come on. Do you want it? Oh, please. No. A boot. Come get it. I thought it was that noise. Hello, Angie. How are you doing? Another one of these horse mackerels. Do you play Animal Crossing? Let's go make some fish bait, and we'll go to the pier and see if we can catch a tuna fish. Let's craft some fish bait. Nice, what's your native fruit? You smash the A button while crafting it. He does it really fast. It looks kind of funny. Alright, let's go see if we can get good fish. Hey Sophie, welcome to the stream. Grow fruit. Customize item. Plant flowers. Oh, he got pears. Cool, my friend's got pears too. Mine's peaches. I'm trying to pay off my house, but it's super expensive. Nice, peaches, team peaches. Oh, by the way, the hoodie that I'm wearing, it's a creeper from Minecraft. Be nice, I'm trying to feed you. Dab. A dab is a bad fish, I don't want it. Oh, okay, this could be a good one, guys. Could be the one. I'm trying to catch that prehistoric fish, the Qualanth, or I don't even know how you pronounce his name. Oh no, I missed it. We will never know. You can only catch it while it's raining and he spawns in the sea. There's a guy in town, his name's CJ, and he buys everything like really expensive. Oh look, we got a butterfly fish. So it's this fish right here that I'm trying to catch. I caught one earlier today and I'm just trying to catch one more. This one right here. Cloacanth? I don't know how you say that. So, Rainy Days in the Sea is the location where you can find it. Then I caught this one. Surgeon fish. That's what I caught. And a clownfish. I caught both of these yesterday, so Nemo and Dory. There's a shadow, but it's not big enough, but we'll still catch it. I think the one on top could be it. Coelacanth. Got an oil fish today and a blue marlin. Wow, I have not been able to catch one. The vault pole does not break that I'm aware of, and the ladder doesn't break either. Because then you would be stranded if it did break. And I want to get a blue marlin. I haven't been able to catch a tuna either. That's why I always go to the pier. But no luck. Can this be it? Please be it. Oh, it's a sea bass. Yeah, I'm also in the northern hemisphere. Yeah, I've seen the rescue dinghy and I've never used it. I wonder how it works. I think they make it just in case you get like stuck or glitched. Oh, balloon. I'm gonna miss it. No. I think I'm gonna miss it, guys. Yep, it's a goner. Bye bye. No way I can get that. Alright, let's try the other side of the beach. It's sea bass hours again, yeah. This is probably another sea bass. Oh no! Oh, we got another one! Nice, blast from the past. Okay, 22,500 is right here. Think positive. Yeah, that is what we needed. We got enough space for two more, so let's do a little fishing here on the other side. Can't believe I've caught two already today. It looks so creepy. I really thought it was gonna be a sea bass. You think we could get lucky again? Nah, that's not good. Wah, wah, wah. I think it was raining yesterday. Oh, okay, maybe right here. Maybe right here. Nope, sea bass. Got a hybrid flower? What kind of hybrid flower? We'll give this one a shot. See what it is. It looks too small, I think. What? What? We got another one. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's go sell these. Yeah, what's up, Flo? I don't want a sleeping bag. Alright, we gotta go find that CJ guy. You know, I could get three and then get the little collection, but... So this is like my only hybrid flower, I think. I've never seen that color. Alright, I'm just gonna sell all the fish, but... He does pay 22,000 because we tried it earlier. Well, I'll show you guys. We'll sell both of them. Normally they're 12,000, I think. No, 15,000, something like that. $45,000 bells for both of them. Thank you, sir. We're gonna pay off our house pretty soon. Alright, let's sell everything else we got. It's a really good day that it's raining and he decided to come here. Wonder what that is. Look, maybe a black, oh, I got too excited. Black bass. I want Flick to. You know, yesterday I sold 22 tarantulas. But I didn't sell them to Flick, I just sold them to the nook cranny. Ooh, we're so close. We're gonna pay off this house today. That is the goal. We can do this, guys. We can do this. 28,000 bells. Let's go fish some for some more. So were you able to go to the Mystery Island disarmed? I think I'm just gonna focus on medium size and large size shadows to improve our odds. That's a good one right there to sell. I think they normally cost 3,000 bells. I'm curious to see how much he pays for them. Come on, get scared. Shadow right here. Do you still need iron nuggets? We're gonna need another fishing rod. I just finished for Nook Miles for another ticket. How many do you need? To the left there. Now too far to the... Oh. A dab. Too bad for the dab. Oh, we'll take anything. I think I hear a balloon somewhere around here. Need a red snapper for your museum? To all the fish. I got enough to make two fish baits. Okay, this could be it, guys. This could be it. This could be it. Right on your face. No, you want it. Oh, we got an oarfish. Nice. I hope I catch more fish. I wonder how much he'll buy those for. Get out of here. Nobody wants a little fish right now. I'll tell you what. We have enough to make two fish bait, so we'll try to do the pier. You're fishing. Might be able to do three. That thing, somewhere here. There it is. I think there was one right here. Somewhere around here, I saw one earlier. Guess it's gone. We got enough for three. I don't know if I've showed you guys my house, but this is right. This is my house right here. I believe this is the third upgrade. Yeah, I think it is. Nothing special yet. We're still working on it. I should have made this like my bedroom, but made it into a big bathroom. I didn't know you could like turn on the water on this thing much. Wash your hands, guys. And then over here, it was gonna be the kitchen, but it ended up just being a random room with the refrigerator. So, I don't know. I'm still working on it. I need like a table and a counter. Countertops or something. Alright, let's go try some pure fishing. Get that tuna. Well, hello, little one. I'm gonna have a hard time trying to get those turtles because you have to get them like at 9 p.m. and I usually forget about it and go to sleep, and then I'm like, oh man, I forgot to get the turtles. So I think it's the snapping turtle, which you can get from 9 p.m. to 4 a.m. Ta-da! Not that way. Really, fish? You would move on me. Oh, come on. Or smack. Wow, why do they give us these little tiny fishes? Well, maybe we can get a clownfish. Or maybe a seahorse. That would be cool. Oh, we got a clownfish! Yay! Another butterfly fish. Alright, let's go see how much he'll give us for that ore fish. I don't know how much they cost normally. Guess he just hangs out over here. Yes, yes, yes. We'll do one at a time. Alright, so this one normally goes for 3,000. I know that for sure. $4,500, not bad. $13,500, not bad. Alright, so those two fishes are good to catch. Got a lot of money, sir. Alright, we need 5,000, so I'll get 5,000 guys, and then I think... that will be it for my live stream today. Neon Tetra, yay! Kinda wanna keep that one and put it in my house. I used to have a fish tank when I was younger, and I used to have that exact same fish there. Oh, we're gonna get another one? Yeah, we did. You know what, maybe we can give him the three of them and see if he can make that collection thing for us. Seahorse. Oh, another clownfish. Sad thing is that today's the last, or this is the last month for the tuna. I still haven't been able to catch one. A boot. I'm the boot. Forget about it. On just a red snapper, that's all we want. Fish is like a waste because they only pay 100 for it. Dory! Infamous horse mackerel. Probably a black bass here. That looks kind of cool. I'm gonna leave that there. I wonder how the neon tetras look. You know what? I'll put this one over here. There we go. Look at that. That looks amazing now. And I'll put that neon tetra somewhere in my house. To get like some little tables to put these things on. That way they're not on the floor. Red snapper, red snapper alert. Got a red snapper. Ladies and gentlemen, this is red snapper. Act like I fished before, come on.
Yes, a red snapper.
Alright, I think that should be enough to get... to pay off my house. That way tomorrow we have the upgraded house. Perfect. Today was a very successful day. Not only did we pay off the house, we sold all the land. Or bought the land. So we can get all the villagers. Officially broke again. Cute yellow tile floor. I don't even know if I should be taking these. I might just go sell everything. Talk about our house. Extend you further credit for construction. Do you please come to me if you'd like to discuss the details? About my home. I think it's a little too small now that I just paid it off. Want to customize, relocate. What? Customize? Want to expand it first. I believe another room would give you the extra space you desire. Oh my god. A lot of bells. Why not? Yo, what's up, Hexter? I just paid off my house. You should go back maybe 20 minutes when I catch this prehistoric fish. And there's this guy that pays like 50% more than what the fish costs. This guy right here. So if you ever see him, sell him all your fish. He pays good money. What's that gonna do? Oh yeah, look at, I found Nemo and Dory. I think that's it for the day. We paid off the house, we purchased all the land. What else do we don't have this Dunk Lucky TLS, so blah blah blah. Yeah, I bet finds them a lot. We sell them. I'm donating it. That's the first time he appears in my place. Oh, but instead of normally you sell them for like 15,000, I think. This guy pays 22,500 for that rare fish. So I was able to pay off my house today because of that. So from now on, if I catch him, I'm just gonna keep him. What's up, bro? I think that is it. Well, I'll just go through all this junk and then we'll call it a day. We'll see you guys tomorrow. Which rare fish? I can't pronounce the name. I already Colant or something. This one right here. You can only catch them while it's raining. Were you able to do the tarantula farming? I don't like that you can't see the floor, so... That's it, buddy. That's it. When are you guys upgrading the shop? That's my question. Peach chair. You pay twice the usual amount for the hot item. Alright, so... Guess I can craft the peach chair. Alrighty guys, thank you very much for hanging out with me during this awesome live stream. I am gonna probably make a peach chair and sell it to these guys. I don't remember how many peaches I need. I need a sink. That's what I need. I really do need that. Ten peaches. Okay. Might be able to get that. Nice, you got the red snapper. Congratulations. Are you gonna go donate it now? Oh, I saw more peaches up here. Oh, here it is. It's raining in my island now. I'm gonna try and catch the fish you were trying to get. Yeah, look for the big shadows. Definitely, it's worth it. Alright, let's make that peach chair. Do this. I need wood, iron, wood dresser and a cutting board. I don't think I've ever seen a cutting board. Iron. Ironwood dresser. Don't have the ironwood dresser, so I can't craft it. That's the iron closet. Guess I can't make that because I've never even seen a cutting board. Hello, Milky Way. Alright guys, we'll see you tomorrow. Let me know if you do catch that rare fish disarmed. You can leave me a comment in this video or let me know tomorrow. I think I'm gonna go to sleep now. Alright guys, thank you for hanging out with me. We'll see you in the next live stream. Make sure you hit that notification bell if you want to keep updated. Bye bye.